Hello.
In this video, I'll be talking about decks or cards. Cards. When playing a card game, you have certain words that you might not be familiar with. You have a draw deck, a hand, and a discard pile. All of those things has one thing in common, and that is cards. And this is from Love Letter. Sometimes you are asked to look at the hand of a player. They don't mean the physical hand, but rather the cards in them, or the face of the card. So each card has two sides. You have the back side, which has a similar graphics, and you have the front side, with the actual content of the card and what it does. But then you also have cards that are hidden from yourself, and that is called the draw pile. Now, here's a stack of cards. They all have the same backside up, and you normally shuffle this, and then you draw from them and put it on your hand. So now you have the clear sight to look at the card, and once it's played, it goes in the discard pile. And when it's in a discard pile, it's usually unavailable for further use in the game. A simple example of this is Love Letter. You have one card in your hand, and then you draw another one on your turn, and you play one of those, and you play it directly to your discard pile. So at that moment, it does something, but later in the game, it doesn't do anything. It's just wasted or discarded, used. There you go, we have a draw deck, a hand of cards, a discard pile, and the front or facing, and the back of the cards. I'm going to try to be more regular about this again. Things are kind of prioritizing different now with a new addition to the family, so I'm focusing more on that, and board games come later. Okay, see ya.